Now arriving, conning tower.
What am I doing on ammo? Oof, only one clip. I used a lot of my revolver ammo on him. Actually, it's all the same ammo now. I wonder how it calculates. Okay, I gotta do this. Fuck, I did it wrong. There we go. All right, bench. Now I can actually do what I wanted to do. Which was... modify my revolver. Meh. Just one clip. Yeah, that's it for now. Well, I can't go out that way. Onyx dispersal. Ooh, is that shotgun?
I'm sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die.
It means you have to die.
If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Huh. Okay then. Tonic dispersal. No. Eh. Then the diagonal ones is tricky. Maybe I craft a new one. No? Was it a blueprint that I got? No. Well, I ended up crafting something anyway. Can I just take that apart? Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh. Health.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Their bodies disappeared before I could stomp them. Damn it. I hate it when they do that. Come on, everybody loves stomp.
Soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Oh, fuck. What did he do? Beware. Trespassers will be blown to bits. Not if I blow you first. Don't isolate that. Well, that didn't hurt. Can't blow me to bits if all the vents are already blown open. Ha ha ha. Get blown!
Gotcha! Now it's time for a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
I like how I just stayed them all so they didn't go off. Bastard.
I'm reading the quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Oh, he hit me?
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Ah, here we go.
Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
I'll do that, sure. Yeah.
you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
What do you mean? Oh, here we go. Go on, little buddy. Find me the good shit.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it.
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Well, he's unfazed. He is unfazed by the electricity. Oh, hell. There we go. Not gonna waste ammo on that. Upgrade circuit. One reload, one clip. Throw everything you have at him. To get more healing items from the bench. No, actually just I'll swap out a big one or a medium one for a small one. Need more ammo though. No. Oh, okay, good to know. He just killed himself on it. Thank you. Blow them first before they blow you, you know? Okay, I guess the elevator over here will activate the encounter.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
And then they don't detonate.
Be seeing you.
Warning.
Hey, I gotta find the override now. Down here somewhere? Ah, oh, here we go. This looks like it's it.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Thank you.
lifted.
There we go.
Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.